Carried by a mobile launch platform, the combination of the Shenzhou-21 spaceship and its Long March 2F carrier rocket moved along 1.5 kilometers of seamless rail toward the launch tower from the testing facility. The Shenzhou-21 crewed spacecraft is set to be launched at an appropriate time in the coming days. The Shenzhou-21 crew will replace the astronauts of the Shenzhou-20 mission, who have stayed in orbit for 6 months.